Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Miriam Navera Merli was born on July 28, 1934 and died on April 15, 2018. She was a Puerto Rican jurist who served in the Supreme Court of Puerto Rico from 1985 to 2004. Navera was the first woman to serve on the court as well as the first female Chief Justice 2003 to 2004. Navera was born in Santurce, Puerto Rico, in 1934. She obtained her bachelor's degree in chemistry from the College of Mount Saint Vincent and her law degree from the University of Puerto Rico. Navera was appointed to the Supreme Court in 1985 by Governor Rafael Hernandez Colon, becoming the first woman on that court. During her tenure, Navera was known as a pragmatic and a moderate justice. After the retirement of Chief Justice José Andrés García in 2003, Governor Celia Calderón elevated Justice Navera to the post of Chief Justice. However, her tenure lasted only 7 months since the Constitution of Puerto Rico states that Supreme Court justices must retire at the age of 70. She was succeeded by her colleague Federico Hernández Denton. Her daughter Miriam Rode Navera is an environmental scientist working at the federal government of the United States, which was awarded a Silver Medal for Superior Service and a Suzanne Olivier and Diversity Award both by the EPA. She was also the first Hispanic woman to serve as branch chief of the EPA's National Exposure Research Laboratory NOAA and later the first Hispanic woman to become deputy director of NOAA's Environmental Sciences Division. She died at 83 years old.